Your enemies build your tolerance and persistence. So true, and you better focus on that, on what you gain from your enemies, not what you lose. The other way around, you are really doomed to losing it. Remember, try to find what you gain from everything. That's today's thought.